Thailand's Food and Drug Administration, or FDA, now revealed today that China state-owned company Sinopharm has submitted all the necessary documents to seek approval for the use of its COVID-19 vaccine in Thailand, and with a decision expected soon. Biogenetic is the biopharmaceutical firm which will import the Sinopharm vaccine. If it is approved, it will take no more than 30 days for experts to review the vaccine's quality, safety, and efficacy, said FDA Secretary General Dr. Paisan Dan Kum. Two other vaccine brands are also in the process of submitting documents to apply for approval for use in the country, namely India's Covaxin and Russia's Sputnik V, or 5. Currently, Thailand has approved the use of AstraZeneca, locally produced by Sion Bioscience, Sinovac, CoronaVac, Johnson & Johnson, and Moderna vaccines. Earlier this month, the World Health Organization approved the use of Sinopharm vaccines for emergency use, joining Pfizer, AstraZeneca, Johnson & Johnson, and Moderna. Prime Minister Prayut Chan-o-cha also said yesterday that the WHO's approval of Sinovac is expected later this week.